It's the Wacky Andy Dick Show, followed by MTV Cribs at 9:30. But next, it's WWF Heat, and it's starting the madness right now.
There are moments when time stands still. When history unfolds, when the world is bound by the magnificence of one singular event. Here, memories are crafted by those brave souls who take great risks, who reach adventurously into history to forge a legacy that endures time. Through all the hardship that is their destiny, the one thing that elevates their spirits is their insatiable thirst for excellence. This is testament to their strength, their unyielding courage. This is WrestleMania, where moments echo through the ages and memories are indelibly etched in the annals of time. This is WrestleMania, the showcase of the immortals.
And checking out over 65,000 people coming here to see Mania, it's the bomb.
What's going to happen tonight when Stone Cold Steve Austin and The Rock enter the ring with the World Wrestling Federation title on the line?
It's going to be on. The Astrodome might not be a dome when The Rock and Austin come out, because the roof might come off the top of this joint.
The most important goal in the business, the World Wrestling Federation title, is on the line. Tonight in the Astrodome, as usual, represented by people from 50 states, represented from people this year from 20 countries, including England, the home of Commissioner William Regal. And Regal takes on Jericho with the Intercontinental title on the line.
Everybody knows that Y2K is going to get under the skin of our commissioner. Maybe tonight the commissioner might get a little receipt on Jericho.
Jericho's been a lone wolf, a vigilante. His one goal, to take out the commissioner, William Regal.
Hello and welcome to the first official day of the Regal regime.
Good God, Regal, would you please shut the hell up?
I will not have a little toe-rock like you come out here and besmirch me.
And now Regal has made this match. Jericho versus entire right to censor. This is nothing more than punishment.
It's a match set up by Commissioner Regal. Handicap table match. Dudley's in Y2J. Here's a 3D.
I think, especially after tonight, that your favorite letter is the letter P.
At WrestleMania, Chris Jericho will be facing myself. You cannot besmirch soil the commissioner's tea.
Hey, wait a minute. They're doing Jericho and doing the tire one more time for the one-upsmanship on the commissioner.
This Sunday, I will not only become the new Intercontinental Champion, but I will make Chris Jericho feel like he's been hacked up with a bloody hatchet.
Such a wonderful day. And you know, it's such a wonderful day for the World Wrestling Federation. Not to mention a wonderful day to be Commissioner William Regal. But most of all, dear, it's a wonderful day to become Intercontinental Champion. Bless you.
Seems like a conflict of interest that Commissioner Regal would put himself in this title shot. But, you know, yesterday at Access, we had the opportunity, Taz, you and I, to talk to Chris Jericho. I don't think I've ever seen Y2J as focused as he is here this weekend.
Well, Y2J's fired up. I wonder if our commissioner's ready for Jericho.
I'll tell you, we were talking about Access. It has been a WrestleMania weekend here at the Astro Hall in Houston.
Welcome to Access!
We can do the road with the baseball.
WWF Fan Access rocks! Yeah!
We are here kicking off WWF Access Weekend right here.
Here at WWF Access, and I did an interview on WWF.com with Dr. Tom Pritchard, Kevin Kelly, and Michael Cole.
Hey, this is Trish Stratus at the publications booth at Access.
This is Fan Access Weekend. I'm at the community relations booth. Some ridiculous fan has agreed to spend $200 for a personalized Mr. Sacco. I personally think that $200 is a little much to spend for a Sacco, especially when, like, I'm scalping these two tickets to WrestleMania for only $200.
I spent $205 on a Mr. Sacco and the chance to meet Mick.
The Mr. Sacco money is going to Make-A-Wish, and the scalp ticket's going directly into my pocket into the Foley Pizza Fund.
I'm a little bit overwhelmed by Access. I'm upset that I'm not going to have two complete days just to walk through this place and see every nook and cranny of it.
I think the appeal of WWF Fan Access is that it gives people a chance to meet their superstars out of the ring in situations that they wouldn't normally get to.
What's your favorite job of mine? Same as The Rock?
Access is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to have a chance to meet your favorite WWF superstars, to really experience WWF attitude at its best.
And I realize everybody on the roster is here, but the people who are here in Houston to see their Olympic hero. It's true. It's true.
Access is great. It's cool for the fans. It's really great for us. We get to come out here and see all our fans.
I was all the way from Liverpool, England, to be here for Access this year. We went last year at Anaheim, and now we're back here again in Houston.
My favorite part of Access is getting the autographs from Lita and Kane.
This is a true WWF fan fantasy experience.
Rock's going out. Austin's looking to eliminate the Great One.
This is what it's all about. This is what every pro wrestler shoots for in his career, to be a part of something like this.
It's about bringing the WWF to our fans, letting them meet our superstars.
Now I'm going to give you all personally a hug when you come up here.
I just wish when I was a kid that there was something like this for us to go do. This is just absolutely amazing.
Stone Cold Steve Austin is back, and that's pretty much the bottom line.
All right, bro. Let's shred.
Yeah.
When you're carving through some killer powder, or bro, just ripping it to the extreme, you need Chef Boyardee over some beef ravioli.
You think that's extreme? This is extreme.
Whoa.
The zesty, hearty goodness of Chef Boyardee overstuffed beef ravioli satisfies the most extreme hunger.
This stuff definitely feeds the need.
Sunday nights at 8.
You're getting slammed with MTV's WWF Heat thanks to THQ and MTV Sports' TJ Lavin's Ultimate BMX for the PlayStation game console.
Some people just can't resist getting some air. That's why there's MTV Sports' TJ Lavin's Ultimate BMX. Vert, street, and dirt all in one game.
Whoa!
Yeah. Rated 2 for 10.
Sport bikes are all about winning. And right now, the big winner is Honda. 600 Super Sport Champion and Formula Extreme Champion. Now it's time for you to win on the CBR 929RR. And the new 600F 4i. With your Honda card, get no down payment and monthly payments as low as $139 on the 600 F4i for the first 2 years. Deals to move on at your Honda dealer. The Honda CBRs and you. Everyone wins.
Throw your hands up for Now That's What I Call Music, Volume 6.
Stomach kissing on the sofa.
It wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower. Beautiful day.
19 hits on one beautiful CD, including U2, Destiny's Child, Shaggy, and Backstreet Boys. LW, Samantha Mumba, and Evan and Jaron, you'll be crazy for this CD.
I'm crazy for this girl. I wanna tell you now, but you
when you order Now 6 with your credit card or by check debit, you'll also receive this limited edition Visor CD holder absolutely free. Wait no more to complete your collection. Call now to order Now That's What I Call Music, Volume 6, with Coldplay, Lenny Kravitz, R. Kelly, and Jennifer Lopez. What I Call Music, Volume 6. Today's biggest artists and their biggest hits is back again. Call to get Now That's What I Call Music, Volume 6 in your hands. All hits, all music, all yours on Now 6.
With open arms.
To order Now That's What I Call Music, Volume 6, call the number on your screen or send $18.98 for CD or $15.98 for cassette plus $4.95 shipping and handling to the address below. Rush delivery available, so call now.
Over 65,000 fans are filing into the Houston Astrodome. It will be an Astrodome attendance record here tonight for WrestleMania, live on pay-per-view less than an hour away. And tonight, Sunday Night Heat is brought to you by Lorillard Tobacco Company's Youth Smoking Prevention Program.
And by the Motorola Device Maximum Protection Castle GTX Drive Hard.
And by FanChecks.com, personal checks with your favorite WWF superstar. Pay your bills with attitude. I'll tell you, folks, the anticipation is there, especially for the women's title match tonight. China to take on the women's champion from right to center, Ivory.
And the question you got to ask yourself is China ready? Is that neck injury healed up? That's what I'm wondering.
I'll tell you, everybody's wondering, is China 100%? Is she ready to go into this match against the very dangerous women's champion?
My friend China, after I broke her neck and sent her to the hospital, well, she's just never been the same. You know, China, there's nothing more that I would love to do than to humiliate you again in front of the entire world at our biggest pay-per-view event. I broke you once before, and I'll break you again.
You beat up a cardboard.
Sunday at WrestleMania on pay-per-view, it's not going to be funny. Taz, I'll tell you, Chyna looked great on SmackDown, and she looked even better yesterday at Access. She sat down and talked to us at WWF.com. She looked wonderful.
No doubt. She did look great. She's in great shape. But remember, Chyna had to sign that right to censor release, so if she gets hurt, she can't sue to right to censor.
But the ninth wonder of the world, Chyna, also got her attorney together, and she put into this contract another stipulation, which really affects this matchup against Ivory.
I'm laughing because I am more than 100% fit. I'm telling you, I'm 110% physically fit. And I'm laughing at that because little did she know at that time, as her, you know, cronies ran in at that time, that now there's going to be nobody else there allowed at ringside. It's going to be me and Ivory. And Ivory's in for a lot of trouble, and I'm in for a lot of fun.
Wait, is that in the contract about...
That is a stipulation in the contract my lawyer then put in that none of right to censor besides Ivory will be allowed in the ring at that time.
So it's going to be one-on-one tomorrow night at WrestleMania. Nobody else from the outside, you and Ivory in the ring. What does that mean you're going to do to Ivory?
Come on. Do you really need to ask that, Michael Cole? I'm going to have a good time. That's what I'm going to do. WrestleMania 17 is going to be the best ever for me.
Stone Cold, WrestleMania, live, tonight on pay-per-view. MTV's Campus Invasion is coming to a school near you with all-new music and experiences. During the day, hang out in our interactive village where you can touch, feel, see, hear, and be MTV. At night, the future of rock will be revealed with live performances by Saliva, American Hi-Fi, and Sum 41.
She's just the flavor of the week.
MTV's Campus Invasion is bringing new music to the people who love it. You wish school was always this good.
Lenny Kravitz Greatest Hits. For the first time ever, all of Lenny's greatest hits on one collection. Hits also includes Lenny's current smash hit, Again. Only available on this CD.
All of my life, where have you been? I wonder if I ever see you again. So many tears I've cried.
Lenny Kravitz Greatest Hits, both CD and video, from one of today's hottest artists. 15 of the greatest hits from all Lenny's legendary albums. And when you order Lenny Kravitz Greatest Hits, the CD, with your credit card or by check debit, you will also receive Lenny Kravitz Greatest Hits, the videos, featuring 14 of Lenny's greatest music videos. Both the CD and the video for only $19.98. All hits, all Lenny, all yours, only through this special TV offer. To order Lenny Kravitz Greatest Hits CD and Greatest Hits Video Collection, call the number on your screen or send $19.98 for the CD or cassette and the video, plus $5.95 shipping and handling to the address below. Rush delivery available, so call now.
Welcome back to the Stone Age.
Your eyes are like two big eyes.
When women were women.
So what do you want to do first?
And men were,
What was your name again?
Cro-Magnon.
Army, tonight we shower.
Stephen Baldwin, Kristen Johnston, and Joan Collins. The Flintstones in Viva Rock Vegas. Order this Star Super Pack at DishNetwork.com or call 800-333-DISH for automated ordering.
There's no place to run. There's no place to hide. Showtime Extreme will find you. We specialize in spine-clattering action. And head-banging destruction.
Oh, that's good.
You go now!
So get away on Showtime Extreme.
Showtime Unlimited. 10 channels for $10.99. Go to DishNetwork.com now.
Four unknown bands travel to 11 cities. Only one will survive. They will sabotage the others.
I'm just gonna ruin everything.
They will fight amongst themselves.
I hate Dominic.
He's a sick, sick individual.
They will work their asses off.
Nothing is more important to any of us than this band.
For only one band will win a shot at rock and roll stardom.
Here are the results!
Bands on the Run.
War is on.
Series premiere, tonight at 10, 9 Central. Only on VH1.
This classic WrestleMania moment is proudly presented by Snickers Cruncher. Hungry? Crunch this.
And they've got Volkov 2-on-1 in the center of that ring. Referee now just admonishing Mark Recondo. Look at this. Oh, he nailed him with a cane. The Iron Sheik got a hold of Blatchy's cane and nailed Windham from behind. A new champion. New champions of the world.
Oh, if I could just get a word with the two of you, please.
Bushwhackers!
Bushwhackers! Tonight, WrestleMania, the gimmick battle royal.
We can't wait! And you know what? We know the winners! We know who's gonna win! But before we tell you, we're gonna have some of our fuel! Because, the Bushwhackers are gonna be there tonight!
And we don't get them! We're not gonna with a smell!
Yeah, man. Get
on! The Bushwhackers are back with a sardine!
Stink face!
Can you believe it, folks? Tonight here in Houston at the Astrodome, part of WrestleMania, the first ever gimmick battle royal. Houston's own brother-in-law, Michael P.S. Hayes of the Freebirds. How about Kamala?
How about Sergeant Slaughter? The Sarge is going to run roughshod at WrestleMania. I can't wait.
I scream. Gimmick battle royal right here in about 40 minutes away on pay-per-view at WrestleMania. It is going to be unbelievable. Now, they're not only enjoying WrestleMania here at the Astrodome, they're enjoying WrestleMania in your house, right in the heart of Times Square, WWF New York. There you see it, folks, New York City Live, Midtown Manhattan. And inside, well, some World Wrestling Federation Hall of Famers who I know wish they were here, part of this big gimmick battle royal tonight. Inside, we have Classy Freddie Blassie, Hoffa of the Wild Samoan,
the Iron Sheik,
and of course, Captain Lou Albano. Gentlemen,
royal.
Welcome.
For no other reason, and I made him the WWF World Wrestling Champion, the Iron Sheik.
Freddie Blassie picks the Iron Sheik. What about you, Alpha? Who do you pick, Alpha, in the gimmick battle royal?
The Iron Sheik. The only man that can win this battle royal tonight is a service himself, and that's the giant Kamala.
Wow. Hold it, brother. I'm talking about Hillbilly Jim. I'm talking about a man that's a legend his whole time. I'm talking about a man that can win it all. Hey, right here, one of my champions. Let's hear it right here now. All right, baby. I'm ready to rock and roll.
Captain Lou Hoffa and Classy Freddie Blassie all fired up at WWF New York. But, folks, I know you're very fired up, Taz, because tonight it's you and the APA against Right the Censor in a six-man tag team matchup. How you feeling? Getting some butterflies?
Oh, I got nothing but butterflies. I'm pumped up right now. You work your ass off in this business to be at WrestleMania, and the APA and Taz are going to take out the Right the Censor, and I'm fired up right now. I'm a little more relaxed than usual, but come bell time, it's go time.
Well, you know, WrestleMania used to just take place on Sunday. Used to be this three-hour event. It's actually now a whole weekend. A WrestleMania weekend, which began a few hours up the road, a pep rally at Fort Hood here in Texas.
Today, Fort Hood has the great good fortune to welcome the WWF superstars. There's a huge community here that supports the WWF, and it's apparent that the WWF supports our armed forces.
We're out here on the WWF airplane, man.
Most military installations never get to have the kind of presence that WWF and WrestleMania brings to us, so it's real honor.
We're here to have a good time with these service people. We're here to get them pumped up for WrestleMania.
I am a little bit jealous of the U.S. Army because I believe you're the only people alive that kick more ass than the APA.
What we're having here is kind of a pre-pep rally for WrestleMania. We've got about, probably 20,000 people out here that are just crazy diehard WWF fans.
Fort Hood, let me hear it one time.
So a lot of you came out here for some stratisfaction today?
The turnout here has been amazing. The response has been great. You know, we had a parade. It was just packed. The streets were full of everyone.
That parade was pretty cool. Each one of us got our own Hummers. I'd never been in one before, so that was kind of neat.
It was great riding in the Humvee. Got to throw out t-shirts and caps to the fans, and they were just yelling. I mean, it made me feel really special.
It's a hell of a rush riding in the Hummer, man. You know, I still prefer my bike, but on a one-day basis, hey, it was a hell of a ride.
Hey, Undertaker!
Tombstone Maker!
Tombstone Maker!
Grab a casket and follow me!
That was the first cadence that I've ever had dedicated to me. Those guys were right on time. They were large and in charge, but...
Your Olympic hero has arrived at Fort Hood!
Kurt Angle showed the most support. He put on the combat boots, he put on the Kevlar. Even though people didn't show him respect.
You know, I came down here an American hero, very identical to these people. And I come up an Olympic gold medalist, a former World Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion, and people booed me. Again, I don't understand it.
On behalf of all of us, this is our plaque, the coin for achievement on it, that says that we thank you so much for being here. Your dedication and tireless efforts truly exemplifies the spirit of our Phantom Warriors.
This is nice and all, but is there any chance of maybe having something in the form of a medal I can put around my neck?
This event showed me the importance about how much these service people care about what we do. And respect to them, I care a lot about what they do.
Colonel, let's bring out your new command post chair.
Colonel. The divas don't go with the chair.
It's got to make these soldiers feel, you know, it's got to make them feel good to know that their hard work and their dedication to their country doesn't go unappreciated.
The event here today boosts the morale for all the soldiers because they get a chance to see the WWF superstars. I actually got to see The Undertaker, who I've been rooting for the past 10 years.
This was really great. Got me pumped up, you know, for WrestleMania.
The experience today was second to none.
Hopefully everybody comes away with this with a great feeling about the WWF and the U.S. Army.
They are moments that are indelibly etched in the annals of time, electrifying and heartfelt. WrestleMania is indeed the showcase of the immortals. Now you can take a journey through nearly two decades of incredible events with WrestleMania, the official insider story. This extraordinary new book contains hundreds of vibrant pictures, celebrity profiles, championship match memories, and stories never before told. Plus, an exclusive DVD containing 120 minutes of WrestleMania highlights. WrestleMania, the official insider story, available now at WWF Shop Zone and wherever books are sold.
Ah, springtime. Birds are chirping, flowers are blooming, and David Wells just might take down Ludacris as he rounds second base.
It's gonna get real nasty out there.
That's right. It's that rock and jock time of year again. Hit the bases with Benny Agbayani, Royce Clayton, Ivan Rodriguez, Method Man, Simon Rex, Mila Kunis, Redman, and more as they reinvent America's favorite pastime. Rockin' Jock Baseball next Saturday at 12.
So, you want to use your gold and silver skills in a 3D world? Well, here's a thought. Now you can get Pokemon Stadium 2, the only place you can upload your Game Boy Pokemon onto your N64 and battle with over 250 characters in 3D. You've got skills. Save them for the game. Pokemon Stadium 2, rated E for everyone.
Are you struggling to hear on your cell phone? Are you sick of losing those important calls? Then try the Internal Antenna by Rhino International, the amazing new discovery that actually reduces static and increases reception on your cell phone, so you'll hear better. Simply place the Internal Antenna under your battery, and presto, it's like adding a 4-foot antenna to your phone. You'll be able to hear in buildings, always, even drive in tunnels with better reception and less static. Watch, we put it to the ultimate test in an elevator. Look, the ordinary cell phone doesn't work, but the Internal Antenna cell phone works. It's perfectly clear. Amazing. The secret is its micro-miniature circuitry that gives you better reception and distortion-free sound for super clear hearing. Best of all, it works on any mobile phone. It's a must for every member of the family.
With my job, I'm in and out of buildings all day long talking to clients. I can't afford to get my calls dropped. With the Internal Antenna, that stops that. It's great.
Before I had the Internal Antenna, I would constantly get interference and drop calls in this one area when I was driving home from the office. But now, I have no problems and I can hear all the prescriptions and diagnoses perfectly clear.
The Internal Antenna gets rid of static. Bottom line,
No more frustrating static or dropped calls. Competitive products cost $29.95. But now on this exclusive TV offer, you can get the internal antenna for only $19.99. But wait, call within the next 10 minutes and get the Wave Scrambler, a $20 value, free. The Wave Scrambler filters out 99% of electromagnetic waves away from your head, making it safe to talk on the phone. Imagine you get the internal antenna and the Wave Scrambler, a $50 value, all for only $19.99. Not available in stores, so don't delay. Start hearing better and order the internal antenna today.
Call 1-800-224-9955 or send money orders only to Rhino International. P.O. Box 2295, Rock Island, Illinois, 61204. So call 1-800-224-9955. Sorry, no CODs.
The World Wrestling Federation about to set an Astrodome attendance record for WrestleMania. Live on pay-per-view, 30 minutes away. The fans are still filing inside as we get set for the greatest spectacle in sports entertainment. Snickers Cruncher presents WrestleMania. Snickers Cruncher, hungry? Crunch this. WrestleMania will be live next from the sold-out Reliant Astrodome in Houston, Texas, exclusively on pay-per-view. And I'll tell you, many of the 65,000 in attendance tonight, the millions watching at home, want to see one match. The Tag Team Championship on the line. Tables, ladders, chairs, too.
Not just the people at home, not just the people here at the Astrodome, but all the guys in the back and the girls. Every staff member of the World Wrestling Federation, including me, wants to see TLC 2. This will be a curtain sellout.
Edge and Christian, the champions, the Dudley Boys, and of course the Hardys. And Jeff and Matt were at Access yesterday, involved in an autograph signing. Listen to the response for the Hardy Boys. And Matt and Jeff heading out to sign autographs, and they had plenty to say about Access and also about table, ladders, and chairs.
Matt and Jeff Hardy, forgive me for intruding on your autograph session here, but I know that all of our hearts are going to be in our throats as we watch TLC 2.
Yeah, I mean, what can you say? It's TLC 2, it's TLC, it's the match we created, us along with Edge and Christian, the Dudleys, and... You know, obviously we want to walk out of WrestleMania with the tag team titles, you know, that's our goal, but, you know, this almost goes above and beyond the championships, Kevin. I mean, what Edge and Christian, Rhino have done to lead in, myself, it's so personal. This has been a two-year culmination between the Hardys, Edge, Christian, and the Dudleys, and it's going to end tomorrow. It has to. You know, I think this may very well be the last time, and I just don't know if any of the three teams will ever be the same.
Jeff, Rhino took out Lita last week on Raw. There's so many elements of danger in this match.
There's always danger, you know, when it comes to the Hardy Boys because, you know, we give it our all every night, man. We put our bodies on the line all the time. And TLC matches are very dangerous. And you're right, there's a lot of elements of danger in these matches. And all I got to say is, I mean, I'm going in this match like it's my last.
Taz, is it fair to say, as we look at this sellout crowd here in the Astrodome, is it fair to say that these three teams have been involved in perhaps the greatest rivalry in sports entertainment history for tag teams?
Yes, it is fair to say. It's amazing to me, Cole, that match after match after match, they just get better and better and better. I mean, this is going to be off the chart.
Well, you saw the Hardy Boys at Access yesterday. You never know who's going to show up at Access. As a matter of fact, the game Triple H was at Access at the Astro Hall. He was there signing autographs, getting ready for his huge matchup later tonight, The Undertaker versus Triple H. I'll tell you what a war that's going to be between Triple H and The Undertaker.
No doubt about this. This one is just, this is just going to be a war. I mean, after what the game did to Taker's bike, man, that's not... The game might be in trouble.
That's for sure. We were talking about Access yesterday. The game Triple H was indeed at the Astro Hall, and he was signing autographs for the many fans, but there was a little bit of commotion.
Remember I told you, I heard about this. This The Undertaker ended up running into the game. Check this out. This was unbelievable.
I don't think he ran into the game. I think The Undertaker found out that Triple H was at Access. He made a beeline to him. I think he found out about his motorcycle.
I guess Undertaker's picking his spot.
Taz, I'll tell you what, Houston's own The Undertaker, extremely focused heading into this matchup tonight as Triple H hightailed it out of Access.
Well, I don't know if he hightailed it. He's just picking a better time, and tonight at WrestleMania is going to be his better time. I mean, Undertaker caught him by surprise.
Yeah, well, a little bit later on in the day, Triple H was indeed, he was over here in the Astrodome, involved in a photo shoot when Kevin Kelly caught up with the game to ask him about WrestleMania.
Triple H, excuse me for interrupting. It's obvious that you're physically ready to go, but are you emotionally ready for your battle against The Undertaker?
First of all, you come here and interrupt me. Who the hell do you think you are? Second of all, have you ever seen me not ready? I look ready. I feel ready. Inside my head, I am ready. I have never been more ready for anything in my life. The Undertaker wants to come out here and talk about this is his yard. That ring is his yard. Well, Big Dog better bring all his teeth. Because when he takes a bite of the game, he's gonna get more than he can chew. I will make every sadistic, twisted, demented thing that I have ever done in this business seem like child's play when I am done. Undertaker, WrestleMania will know my name. And he will know that I am the game. Now get the hell out of here.
Sunday nights at 8.
Not everyone is blessed with genetics. That's why there's Thermacore CRT, part of the new Anabolic Drive series by Metrex. This proprietary 8-hour sustained-release formula contains green tea, ephedra, and caffeine. Thermacore CRT can't compete with Mother Nature, but is sure going to make her sweat. Thermacore CRT by Metrex. Are you in?
Right now, save 20% on all Metrex sports products, only at GNC.
All I wanna do is on my zone, 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 and a full goal. All I wanna do is on my zone, zone.
Wanna make new friends?
Wiggle it, just a little bit. I wanna see you wiggle it.
Wanna be more popular? Then get Monster Booty, the fattest booty tracks of all time on one non-stop collection.
I like big butts, and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. Now when a girl walks in with an itty-bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung.
I put my hand up on your hip. When I dip, you dip, we dip.
You can order this collection online at musicspace.com. With the rump-shaking songs on Monster Booty, you're guaranteed to get your groove on. Why wait? You can order this collection by Rush Delivery. In the celebration of the Bootiest Maximus with the hits of Monster Booty. Log on to musicspace.com or pick up the phone and make that booty call now. Order by credit card now and get a free I Break for Monster Booty bumper sticker. You know you want it. Grab some Monster Booty now. To order, call the number on your screen or log on to musicspace.com. CD $18.98, cassette $15.98. Rush delivery available.
And
And now, the WWF Boot of the Week, brought to you by Lugs. Boots and shoes tough enough to take on the world. Lugs. Boots and shoes with an attitude.
Chris Benoit goes for the cross face. Cross face. He's got it. The cross face locked in. Eddie Guerrero taps it off. Wait a minute. Kurt Angle from behind. Benoit tapped out of the ankle lock. Angle trying to break the ankle of Chris Benoit.
Kurt Angle has sent a message to Chris Benoit.
Tonight at WrestleMania, it's Chris Benoit versus Kurt Angle. Chris, who is the best technical wrestler in the World Wrestling Federation?
You know, while Kurt Angle was rolling around the mat, an amateur, trying to win some gold, I was already in the ring proving myself to be the best technician the world has ever known. All his medals, all his trophies, all that crap that comes out of his mouth will mean absolutely nothing when he goes one-on-one with me. I will humble him. I will make him scream. I will make him tap.
To me, Taz, it comes down to two things in this matchup. One, who is the best pure technical wrestler in the world today? Number two, it's the ankle lock versus the crossface.
This match is a complete toss-up. This is going to put, two great technical wrestlers. My pick on this one, this is my opinion, I got to go with the Rabid Wolverine.
Chris Benoit versus Kurt Angle just a little bit later on tonight, WrestleMania on pay-per-view. Plus tonight, it's father versus son. Oh. Mr. McMahon, Shane McMahon, in a street fight, Mick Foley, the special guest referee.
WrestleMania wouldn't be WrestleMania without the one and only Mick Foley as a special ref. Let's see the part he plays in that, if he plays a part.
Well, Taz, there is so much at stake in this battle between Mr. McMahon and his son, Shane. There are so many people on the outside. It's an uncivil war.
Let me take you back. A little walk down memory lane, shall we?
I want a divorce.
I think you have a very bright future.
I would do anything for you, Mr. McMahon.
Him do exactly what he wants to do to whomever he wants to do without worried about ramifications. So my question to you, Dad, is do you want to play? That's right, Dad. I'm challenging you to a match at WrestleMania. I've never backed out from a challenge in my life.
You got me at WrestleMania.
I will never ever forgive your mother for giving birth to you.
There's only one way and one man that can make history happen. Acquired WCW. I tried all my colleges. There's only one small caveat. Time Warner, they've signed the contract, and I will sign the contract. But I'll sign it at WrestleMania.
What is the fate of WCW? The very fate of WCW is in my hands.
You have to grab your competition by the throat, and you've got to squeeze the life out of your competition. Just like I did to WCW.
Just like I'm going to do to my son, Shane.
Surprise, Dad. Your ego has gotten the best of you.
You wanted to finalize this deal, WCW, at WrestleMania?
Well, Dad, that's just the opportunity that I was looking for. The deal is finalized. And the name on the contract does say McMahon.
However, the contract reads Shane McMahon. And now alone, WCW. And then, just like WCW kicked your ass in the past, that's exactly what's going to happen to you at WrestleMania.
This time I'ma let it all come out. This time I'ma stand up and shout. I'ma come back.
Stone Cold. WrestleMania, live, next on pay-per-view.
The best radio you've ever heard isn't on the radio at all. Log on to MTV.com to listen to RadioMTV.com, the most comprehensive live radio in the world, cyber or otherwise. Streaming over 40 radio stations of the music you love, the new music you need, and the new artists you've yet to discover. RadioMTV.com, the complete music site.
You're getting slammed with MTV's WWF Heat thanks to THQ and MTV Sports' TJ Lavin's Ultimate BMX for the PlayStation game console.
Whee!
Some people just can't resist getting some air. That's why there's MTV Sports TJ Lavin's Ultimate BMX. Vert, street, and dirt all in one game.
Whoa!
Yeah. Rated 2 for 10.
Over the past 10 years, we've sold over 23 tons of Metrex drink mix, developed by a physician and powered by metamycin protein, engineered and scientifically proven to deliver results. Athletes from every corner of the world have discovered Metrex as the nutritional edge they need to be the best. Just imagine what it can do for you. Metrex, for the best shape of your life.
Right now, save 20% on all Metrex sports products, only at GNC.
Play with the world's best, you have to train. And train. And train.
K-Swiss trainers with shock spring technology for speed, strength, and endurance.
Ready for all that? Get serious. K-Swiss.
April comes in with a bang on Black Star, with big hits, big comedy, and more.
Surprise, surprise.
Uncut, commercial-free, 24/7. It's not your basic cable. You gotta dial the digits to get it. It's all for you on Black Star, celebrating the Black experience.
Order the Star Super Pack at DishNetwork.com or call 800-333-DISH for automated ordering.
Sure, your TV looks good now, but make it a star with America's Top 150, the new star-studded programming package from Dish Network. America's Top 150 gives you everything in America's Top 100 CD plus 50 additional channels, all for the snazzy low price of $39.99 a month. There's Speed Vision, Do-It-Yourself Network, the Outdoor Life Network, and Fox Sports World, plus 13 commercial-free movie channels featuring 6 from Encore and 2 from the movie channel. That's a lot of choice. Call 1-800-333-DISH to order America's Top 150 now and make your TV a star.
Fear, Sunday nights at 8.
WrestleMania, go time!
Go get him, Taz. Taz getting set to team with the APA against Wright the Spencer. 50 states represented inside the Astrodome. 20 countries as we get set for WrestleMania live on pay-per-view. Well, Jim Ross and Paul Heyman set for action here with a big matchup on Sunday Night Heat.
today. We want to take you back and show you just what went down.
Oh, come on, dog. You know you want to. Come on.
No, let me tell you something. I'm the lethal weapon, and these legs are made for kicking, not for dancing.
No, those legs are made for kicking. Kicking it with tutu. Come on, Steve.
No, listen to me. I'm a street fighter. I'm a third degree black belt.
I know what you are. I know what you are. And I know what 65,000 screaming fans want you to do. They want you to get funky with the Grandmaster. Can you do it, Steve?
I can't believe I'm going to do this.
Oh, yeah? Give me some, dog. Yeah.
And we are back live here, ladies and gentlemen, the Reliant Astrodome, preparing for tag team action. Jim Ross and Paul Heyman here at ringside. And I tell you, what an atmosphere. What an atmosphere it's going to be tonight.
I cannot wait. This is not just WrestleMania. It's the biggest WrestleMania of all time. From what I hear, there will be over 65,000 people live here tonight in Houston, Texas.
And we're going to have a tag team matchup here. Here on Heat, is Blackman going to dance or is he not going to dance?
I just don't get it why a lethal weapon like Blackman wants to dance at all. The man's feet are weapons. They're not dancing machines. Despite the fact that we're on MTV.
I think it just goes along with the territory when he team up with Grandmaster Sexay. Well, Blackman may not be able to dance like the injured Scotty Too Hotty.
Yo, dealing with the X-Factor.
But he ain't a bad tag team partner, let me tell you.
Yo. The X-Factor, roughly coming at ya. Televised, he put on close catcher. Don't blink, Mike, this is no
good. The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Accompanied by Albert, at a combined weight. 449-pound
X-Pac is just incredible. We'll be in tag team action here against Blackman and Grandmaster Sexay here on Heat.
Yeah.
And you still have time to join us here at WrestleMania. You can see the atmosphere tonight. The 11 matches have been signed. Six championships will be decided, and here we go in this tag team matchup. Blackman and Just Incredible pairing off Grandmaster Sexay with a power slam on X-Pac.
And the early advantage goes to Grandmaster Sexay and the lethal weapon, Steve Blackman.
Grandmaster and X-Pac. Well, let's not forget the 6'5", 350-pound Albert here on the outside. How could you forget someone that huge, that intimidating? And the Bronco Buster didn't work on that occasion.
Oh, yeah!
Modified Bulldog by Grandmaster Sexay, taking down X-Pac.
And wow, Albert now gets involved in the match, and he is the determining factor in the X Factor.
Spinning heel kick. Nice shot right in the face by Grandmaster Sexay by X-Pac.
X-Pac is a phenomenal martial artist. And not only that, but he complements his martial artistry with fantastic wrestling skill. And in comes Just Incredible.
Again, 11 matches signed for WrestleMania tonight with six championships on the line. And certainly the focus of many of the fans here, as it should be, the WWF title. There's a pinning combination and a near fall earned by Just Incredible.
You got to give a lot of credit to Grandmaster Sexay. He took a kick flush in the face, and he's trying to clear the cobwebs, but he's doing everything he can to keep his back off the canvas to avoid a pinning predicament.
X-Pac and Grandmaster Sexay. The two legal men here. Another spinning heel kick by X-Pac, taking down Grandmaster, and a quick tag. Great continuity by this young team that's just beginning to come together, referring to Just Incredible and X-Pac. Grandmaster shows his resiliency.
But the question is, can the Grandmaster make the tag? If he does, it's an even matchup.
And there is the tag. And Blackman, the man with the educated feet and hands, for that matter,
Oh, the Lethal Weapon is not just a gimmick. He is a lethal weapon, no doubt about it.
Back on the elevation and the shot right to the back of Justin Credible's head. And Albert about halfway between here and there.
Wow.
Albert bringing Grandmaster out. The double team on Blackman. X-Pac and Justin Credible with Albert's help win the tag team match.
The X-Factor, roughly coming at you. Televised before on post-capture.
Look at the closing moments.
What a tremendous tag team battle. Here you go. Blackman and Sexay counteract Albert, but it sets him up. Wham! Double kick on the Lethal Weapon. X-Pac gets the pin, and the victors are the X-Factor. X-Pac, Justin Credible, and Big Bad Albert.
As Paul Heyman alluded to earlier, we expect a crowd of over 65,000 here tonight in the Astrodome. Crowds are still fighting in, but we've got well over 50,000 here now from my point of view.
This is unbelievable. Check it out. Over 65,000 people will come here together tonight in Houston, Texas. Quite possibly the largest pay-per-view audience in the history of sports entertainment, all tonight on WrestleMania.
And of course, the focal point, as it should be, on the richest prize in the industry, the WWF title. The Rock, the WWF champion, against arguably the most popular WWF superstar of all time back in his home state. He indeed is the bionic redneck, Stone Cold Steve Austin. And here's how these two came together for tonight's matchup.
Stone Cold Steve Austin will be in the main event at WrestleMania.
Oh, hell yeah!
In the
Astrodome,
see the Rock, Stone Cold.
You think you're special, you do. I can see it in your eyes. I can see it when you laugh at me. Look down on me and walk around on me.
This is Stone Cold Steve Austin.
In the interest of fairness, did I inform you that officially, as of now, you are managing The Rock?
Austin's wife's managing The Rock? What the hell is that?
I never asked for Deborah to be my manager, never wanted Deborah to be my manager, but the fact of the matter is this, is she's not my responsibility. She's not my wife, she's your wife.
I know I'm gonna break Deborah's ankle, for God's sakes! Wait a minute, there's a rattlesnake!
You never, ever, ever put your hands on another man's wife! Austin warned them!
My wife!
Let's just go ahead and take Deborah out of the equation. Bam, it's a non-factor. The fact is, Rock, you got the WWF title, and I want it.
But from a bull, he's furious. He's talking Austin. Set him up. He wants that rock bottom. Here it comes. He's on the rock bottom angle from behind. All hell is broken loose. Here comes rock bottom. Rock bottom angle. Look at Austin. Look at Austin. Retaliate! There could be hell to pay for Austin!
The Stone Cold Steve Austin, The Rock isn't waiting until WrestleMania.
Your bald-headed, double-studded candy ass belongs to The Rock! Wait a minute! The Rock is dead! The Stone Cold Stunner! The Stone Cold Steve Austin!
How personal can this get?
Can you imagine what it's gonna be like at WrestleMania?
Just one more fight and I'll be history. Yes, I will straight up leave your shit, and you'll be the one who's left missing me. Never know.
will give you every drop of sweat, every drop of blood, every ounce of energy I have. You are going to get the absolute best of The Rock at WrestleMania.
I need to beat you, Rock. I need it more than anything that you can ever imagine.
There can be only one World Wrestling Federation champion, and that will be Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, with all due respect. Check out my melody.